Hey mom, why is it so cold?
We live in hell. What are you talking about? Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh no.
What's wrong?
Ah, nothing. You have 1,000 degrees, just like your father and I.
It's like I've got ice in my veins.
Oh no. Soon everyone will know the truth.
Alright class, we're breaking you up into demon groups by strength. If you're between 100 and 300, you're with the weak class. 300 to 600, you're in the middle class. 600 to 1000, you're in the supremely, incredibly, undeniably, amazingly strong class.
That's so extra. What if you're below 100?
Then you're not a demon, and you shouldn't be in hell with us. Here's your first test. Hold your hands slightly apart and try to create fire. If you do, you'll move on to the next test. Now raise your hands and fire!
Traitor.
Forbidden ice crystals. The prophecy. It's true!
What prophecy?
You are the Demon King. Now raise your hands and fire!
Traitor.
Forbidden ice crystals. The prophecy. It's true!
What prophecy?
You are the Demon King.
The Demon King? But we haven't had a king in years. Ever since the monarchy took him down centuries ago.
That's what they wanted you to think.
But he still has ice powers. He should be banned from hell. He's not human or a demon.
You're right. He surpassed us demons and created a lane of his own.
So what actually happened to the Demon King?
The monarchy never actually killed him. They locked him up for 1,000 years, and it drove him mad. Seeing as you now have his powers, he must have given up and passed away.
The reason mom never talks about that.
As Demon King, you have a duty. Duty. To uphold, and you must still master fire. You better not think you're better than us, just because you can create ice.
Then let's try this one more time.
Hold your hands up and channel cold aura through one hand, while rage and hate flows through the other. And you should be able to.
I'm ready.
Hold your hands up and channel cold aura through one hand, while rage and hate flows through the other. And you should be able to.
I'm ready.
Control fire and ice? Not fair!
He's the Demon King! Don't you know the final ring of hell is covered in ice? Plus, do you really want to look like Todoroki?
Silence! Impudent, subliminal, mid-looking demons! However, demon number two is right.
Hey, I have a name!
Oh yeah, and what is it?
Diamond the Second.
I'm sorry, Demon King. Ignore these peasants.
So, now that I'm Demon King, what am I supposed to do?
Hold on now. You still haven't mastered the middle ground of fire and ice.
Let me guess. Water?
This is hell. We call it H2O here.
Yeah, this is definitely hell.
Now let your mind be ever-changing like water, and try to bring that pond over here.
Is this me or is this too easy?
Come with me. There's one last thing you have to master. Try to bring that pond over here.
Is this me or is this too easy?
Come with me. There's one last thing you have to master.
You know, I think I've seen this happen before. Ever heard of something called Avatar?
No, this is hell. We don't have entertainment.
Oh, right. Hi, viewer. In case you're new here, I'm basically a new demon in hell who just became the Demon King after finding out that I had ice and fire powers. Now it seems like this old guy is making me master all the elements, but we'll see if that's actually what's happening.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, no one.
Now, as I was saying.
Right, another element. Blah, blah,
no,
blah.
No, light. Once you have mastered light, you will be more powerful than the heavens itself. Think of a time where you were truly at your lowest. Think of everyone who didn't believe in you, and how badly you needed to keep living. Now, let it go. Perfect. You're now ready to meet Hades, the god of death.
The who what now?
Now, let it go. Perfect. You're now ready to meet Hades, the god of death.
The who what now? Also, isn't Hades the god of the dead, not death? There's a difference.
This is a fictional story! Gosh! And why does your hair look different?
About that. Hey again, Ian here. I'm trying out a new hairstyle. It's giving
Eren Yeager!
I might make a POV story about him. Let me know in the comments if you want to see that. Oh, and this mark on my eyebrow and my eye, I try to cover it up. I walked into a pole. You should see the pole though.
Who are you talking to?
And that's my cue. I'll see you all next time. Ah, just my friends.
You've got problems. Now listen closely. Hades is not someone you should mess with. In fact, he-
Well, if it isn't the little Demon King.
Hades, right? Look, I'm a big fan, but you do know you're supposed to be the god of the dead, right? Not death? Because that'd make you more of a Grim Reaper and-
Silence! Imbecile, and follow me for your first lesson as my apprentice, if you dare.
Apprentice? Also, how did you... Why do I feel weird?
Whoa!
These glasses are so sick. Why would someone just leave them around? Soulmate, do those things even exist?
Bro, sick glasses.
Dude, check out what happens when I put them on though.
Whoa! Bro, you good?
Yeah. I think I just saw my soulmate sees.
Dude, that's so sick. Even though soulmates aren't real, and love is just a chemical reaction
Bro, too woke. Let me try this again.
Well, what did you see this time?
She's flying on a broomstick. I'm gonna try to see what my soulmate sees one more time.
So what's she doing now?
She's watching a witch make potions. These glasses, she must have left them for me because she needs help. Come on, we have to go help her.
Why do you have such a big oxygen can?
Well, you know what they say, the bigger the oxygen can, the bigger your breathing problems are.
Well, you better sip sparingly, because everyone's only allowed a certain amount of sips a day.
Big can man! How many sips of air you got left?
69.
Hey, that's not funny anymore. Anyways, what the heck? I only have 3 left!
Give me your sips!
What was that all about?
Alright class, today, Ian and Chad will be running the mile. Winner gets 420 sips of air. Loser goes down to 3.
What?
Suck on this, loser!
I'm down to 3 sips? How's that even allowed?
Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey, Sarah. A million breaths? How did you-
Here, suck my oxygen can. It'll help you.
Okay. Huh? Wait! No! No, you wouldn't! You took all my money? Huh?
Ian, how does it feel to be the richest man in the world after your father, Elon Musk, has passed away?
Well, you know, it's really sad that he didn't pass away sooner. Drinks on me, everyone!
Yay!
But Ian, don't you think it's strange that your mystery soulmate sent you
$69 billion
and you still haven't met her after 10 years?
Look, lady, I always say if it doesn't bother you, don't let it. It is strange though that I still haven't met the girl who sent me $69 billion after 10 whole years, and she's my soulmate? Maybe I should send her something. Hey, watch for your- I am totally at fault here. Can I please make it up to you over some coffee? She just walked away. Should I go chase after her? Let me know in the comments. I'm gonna go after her, okay, cool.
Please give me a good name.
Sus boy, are you kidding me? I'm not being called a sus boy forever. Decline.
Bro, I like just accepted my name, yeah.
Oh, really? What was it?
Chad, isn't that like the best name, yeah?
Oh yeah, you are totally a Chad. My first choice was sus boy.
Oh yeah? Well, you like accepted it, right?
No. Why?
Because it's a true. Well, you better be careful. No one knows what happens when you run out of choices.
Well, it's gotta be better than sus boy. Sure, King, but I'm 4-9! Oh, decline! Hey, Mom, what happens when you run out of name choices?
No one knows, honey, but most people think that you die! But everyone usually accepts their first name, so we don't really know. Why are you asking?
Well, I already declined my last two because they were rude.
Whatever you do, you cannot decline the third, okay?
Okay, please be a good one. Hey Mom, what happens when you run out of name choices?
No one knows, honey, but most people think that you die! You cannot decline the third, okay?
Okay, please be a good one. Ligma? Ligma what? Ligma balls? What does that even- Oh, never mind. But there's no way I can accept that! Screw it.
Wait, honey! Didn't I say you can't press the coin or else you might die?
Honestly, woman, I can't understand a word you're saying.
Quit your yapping and-
Whoa, what's going on? What? Who are you?
I am the Dark Lord Name Giver.
Has anyone ever told you how anticlimactic your name is?
Silence! Mere mortal, for you have chosen death by name and acceptance.
These POV stories just get dumber and dumber, don't they? Let me guess, next you're gonna tell me to...
Come with me, for you have much to learn.
Exactly. Let me know if you all want a part 3. Peace.
$1 million or a notebook? Isn't the choice obvious? Money and fame, here we come! Gerald!
I'm sorry, bro, I tripped.
Well, sorry's not gonna cut it. You'll pay for this. This notebook's pretty sick, though.
I wonder if anything's inside. Death Note rules. The owner of this Death Note can kill anyone they want to simply by writing their full name while thinking of their face. Okay, this has to be some kind of sick prank.
Today you'll be working with a partner, Ian and Sarah. You're a pair.
Sarah?
Why do I have to be with this loser?
There we go. I just did the entire project.
Well, you better write my name on it. You should be thankful I let you sit next to me.
Actually, Sarah, I don't think I should write your name in this death... notebook.
Are you trying to make me fail because you have a crush on me?
No, it's just I...
Write my name now.
Okay.
Why does my chest hurt?
It works. I just did the entire project.
Well, you better write my name on it. You should be thankful I let you sit next to me.
Actually, Sarah, I don't think I should write your name in this death... notebook.
Are you trying to make me fail because you have a crush on me?
No, it's just I...
Write my name now.
Okay.
Why does my chest hurt?
It works. But how is that possible? I can kill someone just by writing their name in this death note? Come to think of it, I did lose $1 million because of my mother.
I'd be careful if I were you.
Oh yeah? And who are you? And how did you appear out of thin air?
I am a Shinigami, or in English, a god of death. And that death note you're holding belonged to me. I dropped it here on Earth.
Interesting. And why should I be careful about whose name I write into you?
If you only kill those who are close to you, people will immediately know it's you.
Okay. And what if I wrote your name in here? Will I become a god of death?
Wait, no, you can't do that!
Welcome to Camp Half-Blood. What god are you a descendant of?
God? What do you mean, God? No, my mom dropped me off here for a normal summer camp.
Bye, son!
Well, it says here you're a demigod, so off to Camp Half-Blood you go.
Hey, you seem normal. Why is everyone talking about demigods, and why is there a Greek god's name on every single cabin?
Excuse me? As the daughter of Athena, I will not tolerate such an insult. Camp leader, please put this one in the Hermes cabin. He's obviously unclaimed.
Unclaimed? What does that mean?
Sup, dude? Name's Dufithius. Unclaimed means your Greek godfather went out to get some milk after getting lucky with your mom. Sorry you had to find out like this.
Greek godfather? No, that's impossible.
Everyone, look out! A water demon has broken loose. Ian, move!
A glowing trident. This means it can't be. He's
the son of Poseidon.
Greek godfather? No, that's impossible.
Everyone, look out! A water demon has broken loose. Ian, move!
A glowing trident. This means it can't be. He's
the son of Poseidon.
Can someone please explain to me why he was able to control water?
Percy,
Spit it out, Annabeth.
I think he's your half-brother.
I've spent the past 20 years at this camp. I think I'd know if Poseidon went off and had another kid.
Look, if I could just say one thing.
No! Look, Percy!
Listen to me! Ever since I was a kid, I knew I wasn't normal. I could swim faster than everyone. I would never get wet.
Wet?
And my mom would never talk about my dad. If you don't want a little brother, that's fine. But I need to meet Poseidon and understand what kind of demigod I am.
Fair enough. Brother, come with me.
2 times 4 is? 8. 2 times 6 is? 12. 2 times 9 is? 18. Excellent. You've been practicing. Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7? 14. Very good. Or 13 times 379?
4,927.
I beg your pardon?
I think that's the answer. 13 times 379. 4,927.
It is.
Welcome to Hogwarts! Which house would you like to be grouped with for now?
Well, my parents are both Gryffindor, so Gryffindor, of course.
Another brave one. Come with me. These are all the Gryffindor kids. You'll hang out with them until everyone gets sorted into their appropriate houses.
Dude, sick tattoo! What does it mean?
Well, my dad had a lightning scar on his forehead, so I got a tattoo of it after he passed away.
I'm so sorry to hear about that. My name's Sarah, by the way.
All students, please report to the Great Hall for the sorting ceremony.
Sorting ceremony? What's that?
It's where everyone gets sorted into the full Hogwarts houses. Gryffindor, Slytherin, Hufflepuff, and Ravenclaw. Didn't your parents ever tell you this?
Well, they're gone.
Up next, Ian Potter. Put on the sorting hat and let it sort you into your house.
Interesting. I can't seem to put my finger on it. The son of two Gryffindors, being as cunning as a Slytherin, yet as eccentric as a Ravenclaw, and as patient as a Hufflepuff. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you are in the Silverwing house.
The what house?
Up next, Ian Potter. Put on the sorting hat and let it sort you into your house.
Interesting. I can't seem to put my finger on it. The son of two Gryffindors, being as cunning as a Slytherin, yet as eccentric as a Ravenclaw, and as patient as a Hufflepuff. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you are in the Silverwing house.
The what house? The Silverwing house? What is that?
No questions. My work here is done.
The Silverwing House is a house reserved only for those who are truly righteous. The house colors are cyan and white. Their emblem, the Pegasus. And their motives are driven by determination and compassion. But most importantly, they hold all the values of all the other houses as well.
So am I, like, the chosen one?
Oh, don't flatter yourself.
Professor, we're under attack! The Dementors have broken loose!
Fire.
Fire indeed. It appears the spirits deem you worthy of being the chosen one. Now go fight those Dementors!
On it! Whoa, sick glasses! Where are these to see the percentages? What percentages?
Hey babe, I got this leaf to show you how much I love you.
5%? Huh? Hey Chatimus, can I talk to you?
It is I, Chatimus here!
75%?
Don't tell me! You see the percentages? Yeah?
Yeah, do you know what they mean?
Yee! It's to help you find your soulmate, yeah? The percentages show how compatible you are with someone. So, 75%, huh?
Get out of here, Chatimus!
Yee!
Sarah, I need to break up with you. You don't actually love me.
I'm glad he finally caught on! Take me away, Chatimus!
I got you, baby!
I need to find my soulmate. I hope she's the one. Soulmate's body count. 1,000. Well, I guess she's experienced, which is cool. Now, where were
we? No, please don't!
1,000 is a lot though. I mean, if she's my age, that's... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. But what if she's immortal too? Oh, I hope she's a monster like me. Hello, fellow freaks. Did you find out your soulmate's body counts yet?
Yeah, mine's at 5. Must be a newbie.
Mine's at 0. My parents will never accept her.
Why do your parents have to know?
What do you mean?
What's yours at?
1,000?
What? She must be really skilled.
Hey Dad, what was Mon's body count at when y'all met?
3. I had to train her a lot, if you know what I mean.
What?
Why? Did you find out your soulmates?
Yeah. She's at 1,000. I honestly don't know how someone could be with that many people. I mean, like-
Imbecile! It's not that kind of body count. It's how many people she's killed.
So she must be a- Huh? Please be prey. Please be prey. What's on my face? No!
Ian, what's taking you so long? We have to go eat before the hunters come out at night.
Coming! Sorry, I'm just waiting for my classification.
And?
I'm a prey, just like the rest of us. Alright, let's go eat.
Son, what's on your eyes?
Oh, it's just makeup. All the guys at school are wearing makeup now, so I thought I'd give it a try.
You shouldn't be doing that, son. Legend has it that the most powerful hunters get marks on their eyes, and they even turn green when they get angry.
Dad, you know I'd tell you if I was a hunter. Why am I thirsty for blood?
I knew it! Sarah, aim at his head!
On it!
Dad? Sarah?
You shouldn't have done that.
Fire!
Oh! What have I done? And why
do I want more?
Dad, you know I'd tell you if I was a hunter. Why am I thirsty for blood?
I knew it! Sarah, aim at his head!
On it!
Dad? Sarah?
You shouldn't have done that.
Fire!
Oh! What have I done? And why
do I want more?
Stop right there, prey. The marks. It can't be. The chosen one.
The chosen one?
A hunter born from two prey. Is that you or not?
That's me. What's it to you?
Legend has it that the hunter born with the eye marks and green eyes is destined to be our king.
How am I supposed to be the hunter king if I don't even want to be a hunter?
Come with me. There's something I need to show.
No!
Okay then, let's fight. Winner becomes hunter king.
Prepare to die.
How am I supposed to be the hunter king if I don't even want to be a hunter?
Come with me. There's something I need to show
you. No!
Okay then, let's fight. Winner becomes Hunter King.
Prepare to die.
Hunter water breathing, fifth form, activate.
Ew, what the heck, dude?
Boys, stop this nonsense.
My queen, I apologize. He started it.
What, no, I... Wait, queen? Wow, you're really pretty. I mean, you know, I'm destined to be king if you know what I'm talking about.
Come with me, there's...
Oh, I'm coming. Wait, that sounded wrong. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll come. Wait, I'm confused. How am I supposed to become Hunter King if I was born to two prey?
Do you know the story of how the hunters first came to Earth?
First came to Earth? What are you talking about?
My darling, you are not a human. You are something completely different. What you people call an alien symbiote.
What? Wait, I'm confused. How am I supposed to become Hunter King if I was born to two prey?
Do you know the story of how the hunters first came to Earth?
First came to Earth? What are you talking about?
My darling, you are not a human. You are something completely different. What you people call an alien symbiote.
What? So you're saying I'm like Venom, but green? Like a Hulk Venom? Cause that'd be pretty sick.
Pay attention!
Yes, my queen.
Born to two humans and being infected by a hunter symbiote makes you more powerful than the rest of us hunters and even gives you unique powers.
Powers? What powers?
In order to survive on Earth, the hunter symbiote must develop the powers of lightning, mind control, and super strength. Say, have you felt the symbiote taking over your mind recently?
Only when I'm hungry. Speaking of which, I'm pretty hungry right now.
No, Ian, stay back! In order to survive on Earth, the hunter symbiote must develop the powers of lightning, mind control, and super strength. Say, have you felt the symbiote taking over your mind recently?
Only when I'm hungry. Speaking of which, I'm pretty hungry right now.
No, Ian, stay back!
Wait, how do you know my name?
I don't know.
Tell me now, my parents are gone because of you all.
Because they weren't your real parents. When you were a baby, we found you in a dumpster. No one cared for you. So we took you in, injected a symbiote into you, and paid a family to look after you. You've never had a real family, but we can be that for you.
You know, I was starting to really like you.
It's a shame you're so pretty.
No!
Now, where are the rest of the hunters? It's time to feast. Symbiote?
Oh yes, symbiote must feed.
You've never had a real family, but we can be that for you.
You know, I was starting to really like you.
It's a shame you're so pretty.
No!
Now, where are the rest of the hunters? It's time to feast. Symbiote?
Oh yes, symbiote must feed.
What's up, hunters?
The marks. It can't be.
He's the Hunter King.
Oh, hell, the Hunter King.
Yeah, whatever.
It's time to feast.
No!
On second thought, it'd be cool to have an army. Let's go find the throne. Alas, my throne!
So you're the new Hunter King, they say.
What's it to you? I'm Marx. Who are you?
You could call me the Apex Hunter, but others call me the current Hunter King.
So you're still alive?
And as long as I am, that throne is mine. But I do love a good fight.
Good thing I'm here. Prepare to have your backs. I get money every time my soulmate gets hurt? That's a little morbid, don't you think?
Beats me. I just got $100. Man, I hope my soulmate's super clumsy.
That's really messed up, Doofenheimer. I'm gonna go try to find her.
$5,000? How?
The more your soulmate feels the pain, the more money you shall receive.
Thanks, strange old man baby that came out of nowhere.
Can I kiss you?
Ugh! I hope your soulmate gets a lot of money. $10,000? What's happening to her?
Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Why is there a bruise on your face?
Oh, this? It's nothing. I was just... He's coming. I have to go.
Wait!
Hey, why isn't Sarah in class?
Didn't you hear? Her boyfriend got really mad and, well, now she's in the hospital.
I don't like this. I need to go find her.
Ian, wait! You forgot about-
Dang, this is a cool VR headset. Huh? Enter your peripheral, the most realistic VR game ever. Huh, whatever that means.
Whoa!
Whoa! Am I in the game? I can feel everything. And real-time reflexes? This is crazy!
Walk towards the man in black.
Who is this?
I am the narrator of your game. Now, do you want $200,000 or not?
Walk to the man in black, I guess.
Now shoot him with your energy blaster before he gets you.
Wait, will I feel everything if he gets to me?
Do it now before he-
Too late, punk.
Ian, are you okay? Your body was going crazy in that game.
Bro, I don't think it's a game.
What do you mean?
I think I was actually in another body.
What? Why do I have a neck tattoo?
Mom! Mom, look!
You get neck tattoo without telling mommy?
That's no. It!
You disown!
Hold on, what's going on here?
Oh no, it's happening.
What's happening?
Only 100 people are gifted a superpower every year. And when they're ready to use it, they get a tattoo symbolizing it. But a rose, I've never heard of that one before.
Dad, I could lose my job because of this.
Son, you have superpowers now. Go be a superhero.
But I don't even know what my powers are.
Oh, right.
Why can't I just use my powers already?
Whoa! Sorry, bro. Still learning to control my lightning.
Man, I wish I had those powers. What just happened?
Ow! My hand!
No way.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Huh. Let's go see what else I can do.
I finally got it!
Got what? Dude, I'm done risking my life for your stupid adventures.
The box of magic stones. We're gonna be superheroes.
Ian, look, you're my friend, and I love you, bro, but superpowers aren't
real.
How did you do that?
I don't know. Superpowers aren't real, right?
You just breathed fire after biting a rock.
It was those two, the infamous thieves of Gardon.
Ian, do something.
They said the blue one will save you in times of a pinch, so...
No!
Is he?
Come on, we need to find the master.
You just breathed fire after biting a rock.
It was those two, the infamous thieves of Gardon.
Ian, do something.
They said the blue one will save you in times of a pinch, so...
No!
Is he?
Come on, we need to find the master.
The master? What are you-
Hey yo, what's good, Ma Jeez?
Master Shifu from Kung Fu Panda?
Dude, don't say that, it's his least favorite role.
Nah, it's chill, my dudes. Anyways, you get the magical stones?
Yeah, but be careful, they're-
This is all I need!
It's time for world domination!
World domination? Master Shifu, that was never part of the plan!
You were never part of the plan. And now it's time for you to meet your maker!
Dude, I actually like Kung Fu Panda. Too bad he suck in real life.
Come on,
we gotta find the Elder One. World domination? Master Shifu, that was never part of the plan.
You were never part of the plan. And now it's time for you to meet your maker.
Dude, I actually like Kung Fu Panda. Too bad he suck in real life. Come on, we gotta find the Elder One.
The Elder One? Why does that sound just like Master?
My Yoodle Nufflers, come bringeth thy stones of magic, did ya?
Gandalf, it is with great honor that I present you with...
What, Luster? Nah, I now bestow the power to take over the world! Nah,
Gandalf, you're supposed to be a good guy!
And you will soon be poopy poo!
Dude, what kind of fever dream is this?
Fever dream? Dude, you're brilliant. The dream stone should get us out of here. Now, if I could just remember what color it was...
By the power of Nah! Hey, I call upon thy putty lord, the Nah,
any day now.
Let's go with this one.
Expootro!
Petro! Ah, dude, jump!
$420 million or glasses? Okay.
Chad, you just made me lose $420 million!
420.
Get out!
At least these glasses look cool. Superpower.
Select a color to get started.
Do these glasses just... talk to me?
Hurry up, you dimwit buffoon.
With attitude? I can't believe this cost me $420 million. Fine, let's go with blue.
You have selected blue, which drains life energy from other beings.
Huh, Chad, get over here.
What is it, bro? I was just subscribing to Ian Boggs for more epic videos.
Huh, that's a good idea. Everyone should hit that subscribe button right now. And I'm sorry, brother, but you cost me.
What happened to me?
Hey, glasses, what would happen if I activated two powers at once?
My systems are not capable of doing.
Error.
Ah! What's happening to me?
You've tempered with the gods. You will now undergo a transformation.
Into what?
You shall not be named.
Goo Goo Gaga!
And it's a boy!
Mommy, what are these threads in my finger for?
Oh, darling, every child is given three colors to choose from when they're born, but you have to be very careful because-
I'll go with black then! Ah!
They're also my umbilical cords.
Mommy? You good, bro?
Hey, look, it's the kid whose mom passed away after he chose black.
Quiet, Chad, he was just a baby.
Yeah, well, at least I still have a fully functioning hand.
Who wrote my lines?
Was that really your comeback? Bro, you should follow Ian Boggs and watch his videos for inspiration, because you suck.
Alright, class, and that's why those who chose the black thread were never found after they turned 18.
I'm so glad I chose blue. I'm gonna be a millionaire.
I chose red, so I'm gonna have superpowers.
Wait, what happened to those who chose black?
Don't tell him. He'll find out soon enough.
Well, I guess it's time for me to go missing. Mom, I'm sorry for everything. I love you. Mom?
Welcome to Witch Academy. Here's your familiar.
My familiar's a dog? No, this has to be a mistake. I hate dogs.
Sorry, but everyone's familiar magically appears once they arrive at the academy. Think of it as fate. Now, no take backsies. Bye.
Well, I guess we have similar eyes.
Dude, you got a puppy?
Lame.
I got a dragon that shoots fireballs.
You think that's cool? I got a giant snail that poops out acid.
Dude, that's just gross.
Ahoy, and my monkey followed Ian Boggs because he makes the best content.
Good. No one asked.
I'm not letting them get away with calling you lame. Come on, you've gotta have some kind of power, right? Huh, let's go get them back. Whoa, a Pokeball? Huh? Rub the ball and travel to the Pokemon world. Like it's actually gonna work? Ah! Where am I? Why is there a Charizard flying above me?
Hello there, young Padawan. Your first task in the Pokemon world is to catch that Charizard.
I don't start with like a starter Pokemon or something?
In this world, Charizard and others like him are the starter Pokemons.
I gotta risk my life for my first Pokemon?
Hey, I don't write the rules. Ian Boggs does.
Well, I'm gonna battle this Ian Boggs guy with Charizard once I catch him. 3, 2, Come on. Captured! Wait, no. He escaped! What am I supposed to do with no Pokemon? Arceus, God of all Pokemon? You're real? Well, how am I supposed to do that with no Pokemon? Classic. See you all soon. Thanks for the kiss, Uncle Ben.
Anytime, Peter. You're like a son to me.
Yeah, whatever. Only two left!
Yo, you finished your kisses yet?
Nah, dude, I still got two left.
You're still going? Dude, I finished my three already.
Three? I have to kiss 69,000 people!
Damn, dude. That's nasty. No wonder you got a cold sore.
What?
I'm just playing, dude. Who's next?
No one. Chad? Hey, Mrs. Johnson,
Oh, I've been waiting for this one. Get over here!
Whoa. All right, so the last one is... Wednesday Adams? Hey, Wednesday Adams, you're kind of the last person I have to kiss before I meet my soulmate,
A kiss with you? Ha, good luck with that. I don't believe in kisses.
What? What's my personality today? Anime kid? Nani?
Hey, Ian. Ready for breakfast?
Arigo, thank you. Oni-chan!
Oni-chan?
Ike! Baka yoro!
Gomen nasari!
Hey, Ian. You look really nice today.
Sarah-chan? Oh my gosh, you're so kawaii datta ba yo. I want to love you for 1,000 lifetimes.
Maybe this was a mistake. Bye.
No! But before the next scene, hit that subscribe button for more epic videos. Ha!
Hey, look, it's the loser. Let's go pick on him.
Back off, Chad-chan, or I'll write your name in my notebook.
Oh yeah? And what's that gonna do?
You won't live to find out.
Huh. I guess his personality is pretty cool. I wonder what's next.
What? I have to say 69 million words before the end of the day? That's impossible.
Hey, honey, why do you look so ugly?
Gee, Mom, maybe you have to spend 69 million words before the end of the day or you don't have a son anymore.
Better than having an ugly son.
Oh, what? Hey, guys, could you please take some of my words from me?
Yeah, sure, how much?
I was thinking maybe like 1,000.
Do you think I care?
Ha! Got him! Oh, nice one, Ched.
Ched? What is that, like a knockoff Chad? Golly, if I don't say 69 million words before the end of the day, I'll be gone forever. Wait. I have an idea.
Whoa, is that Busta Rhymes?
Dude, no way, he's about to go off.
Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, better know that I don't and I-
These glasses are so sick. What the? Okay, weird.
Hey, son.
Hey, Mom. Firefighter.
What? how'd you know I was going on a date with one?
I didn't, but Mom, I think you might be the one. Dude, I think I can see who people fall in love with.
No way, do me.
What? Gross.
I mean, do me like see who I fall in love with.
Oh, okay. Brad, are you using those dating apps again?
No.
I told you to be careful of catfishes.
Well, what if that's what I'm into?
Oh.
Hey, Ian.
I heard you can see who people fall in love with.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Yeah, what's up?
Can you do me?
Yeah.
As in, see who I fall in love with?
Oh, right, yeah. I think it's me.
Please say your name, age, and gift.
My name is Ian Boggs. I'm 24 and I have no gift.
What do you mean you have no gift? Your 8-year-old brother can already fly!
Honey, calm down.
No! He's on his own now. Get out of my house!
So you have no gift, huh? You know, I've heard once that good things come to those who wait. But then again, you're 24, and most people get their gifts by the age of 10. But hey, these guys might hire you, but be careful. What they do isn't exactly legal.
Look, I have been rejected from everything I've ever worked for just because I don't have a gift. But I work hard, and I will not be rejected by the likes of—
Huh? We'll take you. You start tomorrow.
Look, I have been rejected from everything I've ever worked for just because I don't have a gift. But I work hard, and I will not be rejected by the likes of—
Huh? We'll take you. You start tomorrow.
What do you mean you'll take me? I don't have a gift.
Kid, you've heard about what we do, right? There's loads of folks with powerful gifts out there. Super speed, element control, teleportation, etc. Not everyone uses them for good, and most of them use them for gaining power for themselves. It's our job to take them out. And I see hatred within you. I want to use that hatred.
I see a fire user to the right and a lightning bender to the left. Do you want me to take both of them out?
Correct.
Alright, 3, 2... Yeah! Boss, they've been eliminated.
And Ian, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I
want to
be a football player.
But you're only 2 feet.
Oh.
And you're ugly, Chad.
Don't listen to him, Ian. Follow your dreams.
What does ugly mean? Sup, chump? Still trying to become a football player? Well, guess what? I'm the first freshman to ever become quarterback at East High. And you're still only 2 feet tall.
How am I still only 2 feet tall? I eat 100,000 calories a day. I work out. I stretch. When am I gonna get my growth spurt? Whoa. Huh? How am I taller than everything? 8 feet tall? Well, that certainly changes things.
Welcome back from summer break, everyone. Who's that giant?
He looks kinda like Ian, but hotter.
Hey, new kid!
Remember me, quarterback? Or should I challenge you for your position?
What's this above my head?
Dude, you didn't hear? If we don't find our soulmate by Valentine's Day, we're gonna be unalived, poofed off this earth, gobbled up, swallowed up, drip.
Okay, I get it. That is so stupid. But why am I intrigued?
Hey, yo, guess who found his soulmate?
You?
How'd you know?
Because you're the bully, and the bully always gets what he wants in the first half. Come on, plotline, give me something original.
Hey, honey, did you find your soulmate yet?
Nope, I'm probably gonna find her last minute like I always do in the Ian Boggs POV cinematic universe.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, I forgot, you're just a NPC.
Alright, 10 seconds left until I find my soulmate last minute or else I'm unalive, so where is she? Is she gonna fly in through my window or what? 30 seconds left, what's going on?
Wait, no, this can't be happening!
I can't breathe, what? This never happens, no!
Please be something good. You've gotta be Slay!
Hey, honey.
Mom, stop. You're literally so mid.
Excuse me?
All facts, no printer.
What did you just say about your mother?
POV, your toxic dad is yelling at you. I'm definitely telling my therapist about this.
Sup, loser?
Oh my gosh, average bully in Ohio be like.
What did you just say about me? I'm from Alabama.
Yikes, that explains the daddy issues.
If you don't—
Stop, Chad. You literally have zero whiz. Wow, that was actually not a bad day. But please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P. What starts with the letter P? Oh no. Please give me something good this time.
I can only say words that start with the letter P? What words start with the letter P? Oh no.
Hey honey, what do you want for breakfast?
Pancakes. Pineapples. Piranhas.
How did you know? That's how I got rid of your dad. I'll get the piranhas from the back.
All right, class. Today we're giving motivational speeches to the elderly. Ian, why don't you go first?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Ian! That was the last thing my daughter said to me before she slapped me in the face, called me a boomer, and ran away with her robot boyfriend, Elon Musk, after she...
Subscribe to Ian Boggs, like everyone watching this video should do right now.
That was the greatest motivational speech ever. Thank you.
Pete!
Nitentiary, if you finish that word. Thank you, Mr. President.
Wow, that was a close call. What's next? People can't lie to me? I mean, no one lies to me, right? Right? What's my challenge today? People can't lie to me? No one lies to me.
Hello, my adopted son. Oh my gosh, why did I say that?
I'm adopted?
Hey, how's my favorite AI baby doing? Wait, I wasn't supposed to say that.
I'm not even human.
Yo, how's your day going?
Well, I just found out I'm adopted and I'm a robot.
Damn, that sucks.
Hey, can you tell Mrs. Johnson I can't come to class? I'm gonna go hook up with your girlfriend.
Wait,
why did I say that?
You're gonna what? By the way, hit that subscribe button like I'm gonna hit Chad right now. Well, that day absolutely blowed. When am I gonna get something good? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby. Is that a baby?
What's my challenge today? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby. Is that a baby?
Good morning, honey.
Whoa, Mom, you look like an owl that got hit by a truck. No, Mom, you have to be alive.
Hey, Ian, I'm alive again.
So, everything, huh?
Sup, doofus?
Chad, why are you eating poop?
What? I'm not overworld
Chad? What's in your mouth? I'm breaking up with you.
Hey, Sarah, you're my girlfriend, right?
Yeah. Let's go on a date. Bye, Chad.
Wow, that was actually not a bad day. I wonder what's next. I can't feel pain? Okay, that sounds a little too good.
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Oh, and subscribe for more epic videos.
Who are you talking to?
Okay, but honestly, if there was a zombie apocalypse, do you think you'd survive?
Dude, look at me. Of course I'd survive.
Breaking news! A new virus has appeared in foods like flour and sugar and has been causing its hosts to mutate and act uncontrollably. Symptoms include twitching, vomiting, and
Well, I've never been happy to live on a farm in my life. Derek, you good?
My hands. I can't control them.
Listen, Derek, let's figure this out. Let me just find my...
Ian, just promise me you'll...
Everyone, calm down!
I gotta get out of here. Okay, I should be safe here.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me? I've been bitten.
No, get away from me.
Please, I don't feel it spreading. I just need help.
I said no! Come with me.
I wonder what my next challenge is. I can't feel pain? How is that a challenge?
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Bye! Wait, what did I just do? Sarah's the love of my life. But love is just another word for pain, so... Ooh, marinara sauce!
That was still boiling!
I'll probably feel the pain tomorrow, but that tasted really good. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, loser!
Oh, did you just punch me in between the legs? That's a low blow, dude. Literally. And second thought, are you into me?
How are you not in pain right now?
Mommy!
The next day.
Okay, I see what that was a challenge now. I'm emotionally and physically in so much pain. What's next? I'm super rich? There's no way that's a challenge. Let's go. I cannot take another painful challenge. Please give me something good. I'm super rich? There's no way that could be bad. Let's go. Hey, Mom.
Your Majesty, your chariot, little magic carpet, awaits you.
Mom?
Oh, just go with it. You gave me $1 billion, so I wanted to surprise you.
I did? Hey, challenge, check balance.
I gave my mom a fourth of my worth?
Yo, Elon Musk, do you want to give this poor starving kid $2 billion or double it and give it to someone else?
You're live on national television right now, by the way.
Hey, Ian, can I have $10,000 for
it? Hey, Ian, can you help pay for the school?
Hey, Ian!
Everyone, stop! Next challenge. I can control time? Bye, losers!
Hey, Ian!
Everyone, stop! Next challenge. I can control time? Bye, losers! Wait, what time did I travel to?
Why is there an Asian man here?
This is my house and it's 2023. You can stop being racist now. And why are you dressed like a British colonizer?
Actually, the year is 1600 and I am a British colonizer. And you are a Milan gods!
I'm out of here! Please tell me I'm safe now.
Beep, beep, boop, bop.
Robots? Wait, where are all the humans?
It is 2095. We have annihilated all humans because of their savage behavior and ignorant brains. Oh, I love brains. Give me your brains.
Robot zombies? No thanks. Seriously, what is going on with the world? Next challenge. Clone? What does that mean?
Fine.
Oh no.
Son, before I leave this earth and travel to the land of 1,000 big booty bitches, I must give you this ring.
A ring? Why a ring?
So you don't have to use your hands. What do you think, young boy? It gives you powers. But be careful. Every time you use it, you lose time to live. With great power comes great responsibility.
I know, but he was in pain anyways. Now let's continue the story.
Oh, us gods need a drink!
Say, ain't you the Grand Priest's kid?
I was.
You telling me that old fart's finally passed away?
Call him an old fart one more time.
Old fart!
That's it!
Well, what do you know? The old fart's kid is just a young fart!
Wait, Dad would always snap whenever things didn't go his way. Why did he...
Ah, everyone run! He's a mage!
I could get used to this. Or not.
Here you go, darling.
Thanks, Mom.
Wait, no, don't drink!
Silence, little one! Enjoy school, darling.
Okay, weirdos.
Yo, Ian! Sheesh! You're looking majestic today, bro.
Hi, Ian. Wanna take me home tonight?
Wait, aren't you dating
Chad? Dude, it's totally fine with me. Honestly, wanna take me home too?
Okay, something's definitely up.
Alright, class. Ian, wow. I never noticed how beautiful your eyes were.
Stop right there. Everyone evacuate the school because I'm giving Ian a private detention.
FBI! We received news that
there's a beautiful man here and we had to see for ourselves.
And wow, get over here, young man.
Mom, what was in this drink? Wait, you're not my mom.
This is a covert operation. In recent days, this pill has been going around giving people unexplainable abilities, what we might call powers.
Well, that's great. Why don't they start giving it to us, the military?
Not so fast, Boggs. Although they can grant extraordinary gifts, the powers only last 5 minutes, and many tend to end the life of the user.
Sir, with all due respect, that's a risk I'm willing to take. Dude, shut up.
Thank you, Chad. Every person who takes the pill gets a different power, just like every person is unique in their own way. We can't distribute the pill until we find a way to use it safely. For now, your mission is to go out and confiscate all the pills.
This is ridiculous. You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them.
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them!
You don't wanna do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
I could have you arrested right now.
We both know you're not gonna do that. Why? I'll tell you why. I have power. And you want power, don't you? Now either take the pill, or your ashes will show up in front of the sergeant's door tomorrow. The choice is yours.
I'm only doing this to better serve my country.
All for one. What does that mean?
Oh, shh.
Speaking of which, you have a pretty fiery power.
I want it.
Wait, no, let's talk this through.
This just got a whole lot more interesting. Hey, Mom, I think I'm depressed.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey, look, it's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now, class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough. Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone. It's just—
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now, ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Bro, did you hear? If we don't keep our Riz levels over 100, we're gonna be unalive.
Dude, relax. My Riz levels are over 9,000. Check this out. Sup, baby girl.
Ew, go away.
Wait, what? What's going on? Everything I said used to exude an unimaginable amount of Riz. Hey, what's up, mommy?
Ian, I am your mom. Now go upstairs and clean your room.
This can't be happening right now.
How to Riz up a girl.
Do you really need to look this up? How embarrassing. Subscribe to Ian Boggs for more Riz.
I am subscribed to him. Huh? Dude, my Riz levels are at 100. If it goes below that, am I really gonna be unalived?
That's what they said. Hey, cute girl, 12 o'clock. Now's your chance to level up.
Okay, I'll do my best. Hi, I'm Desperate. Do you wanna go on a date with me?
Oh, hi, Desperate. Let me think about it.
3, 2, 1. One? I get one life? My whole family, my friends, they all have over 100. Wait, I have an idea. 420. Perfect. What's going on over there?
Oh, they're sacrificing all the one lifers. I mean, everyone has to get live somehow, right?
Wait, that's how?
I'm just messing with you, dude. We're trying out different ways to die. Wanna join us?
Nah, I'm good. Okay, there's gotta be another way to get more lives. Call me for more lives? Sketch, but whatever. Hello?
You want more lives, kid?
Yes.
Meet me at... Are you Ian?
Yes.
Do you really want more lives?
Yes.
Bite this rock. Bite it!
I feel the same.
Wait till tomorrow.
Dad, I got infinity lives!
Oh, son, I'm sorry.
Why? This is amazing!
Well, the thing is...
What's my challenge today? I have to rap everything I say? Man, this is gonna be a tough day. What's up, Mom?
Oh, hey, honey, I—
You look kinda like my friend John.
Excuse me,
man, John's kinda cute.
Wait, what?
Too bad he a mute.
That is so rude!
What's up, John?
Hey, yo, Ian, I—
Nah, save it for dinner.
Huh?
I'ma buy you some bonbons.
Some what?
I heard you can speak now.
Yeah, it's crazy, I—
Tell me you wanna get it on.
Hey, yo!
Oh my gosh, what did I even say? I can't remember. Just give me the next challenge already. I can't swear? Well, shiznit. This is gonna be easy.
Huh. Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo!
Safe.
Oh my god.
It was so scary, everything went dark.
It's all gonna be okay.
What would have happened if I didn't find you?
Don't worry about it. I will always find you.
Marco?
Polo!
Oh my gosh, you should have seen the look on your face.
You don't get it. My little sister almost died this morning because she got picked to play that stupid game.
Hey, what's wrong with Sarah? Her boyfriend couldn't find her in time and died. It's gone too far. Hello?
Marco? Marco?
Get a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left to go get milk when I was 8, so rich dad it is. Plus, we could really use the money. No way, he's already here?
Hey, kiddo.
What?
Huh?
Nothing, it's just my rich dad works at UPS?
Yo, what? I'm just delivering a package, kid. You are not my son.
I should have never went to Cabo. I wonder what's in here.
No way.
Mom!
What, son?
I found your new husband, and he's a billionaire.
I told you not to put me on those dating.
No, no. Here, just look inside this package.
Ian, this is a diamond.
I know. We're gonna be rich. And I'll finally have a dad again.
Oh, honey. I'm sorry, but if he's a billionaire, he's probably always gonna be working.
Hi, is Ian Boggs in there?
That's probably him right there.
Hands up where I can see them. You're coming with us.
Huh?
How many words you get, son? Zero again, huh? Well, that's perfect for me. Ah, don't look upset, kid. Let's go shopping. Your favorite. I mean, my favorite. You like those shorts, son? That's a good kid. Let's go try them on.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but only one person in the dressing room at a time.
Excuse me?
I'm his dad. He needs my help.
He really needs my help.
I'm sorry, sir. These are the rules. And I can help him, if anything.
Hey, it looks great on you.
Help me.
What? Wait, are you saying he's not your dad?
Welcome to the School of Elements. Please hold out your hand to see what element you are.
Ow! What was that?
It looked like lightning.
But how is that possible? My parents are both fire.
Your parents are both fire? Isn't that inbreeding?
Yo, what?
Silence, peasants. You, come with me.
Talking to her or...
Now! For some reason, many of you kids have been getting elements we've never seen before.
Look, I got steam.
I got wood.
And I got poo.
We still don't know if that one's real. But here's the thing. You might just be the future.
The future?
Yes. For a long time, we always believed the only elements were earth, wind, water, and fire. But it seems humanity cannot progress with just those elements. So you must harness the skills for the upcoming war.
War? What are you talking
about? Come with me. There's much to discuss.
Here we go again. What year am I being sent to today? 2019? The year before the pandemic? Oh no.
Ian! Whoa, you look different, bro.
Yeah, we all do after being locked up for 2 years.
Wait, what?
What day is it?
December 31st, bro! New Year's Eve!
New Year's Eve, the day COVID-19 first started spreading. There may still be time to stop this.
Stop what?
Have you heard of TikTok? It's such a cringy app. I know, right? I heard it used to be Musical.ly.
3 years from now, you'll be defending that app for your life, Karen.
Excuse me?
Where's the CDC?
That way, weirdo.
Doctors, scientists, you need to come up with a plan for COVID-19 now and the vaccine.
Kid, who let you in here?
Also, COVID-19's only in China, and it just causes coughs and a mild cold. We're gonna be fine.
If you don't create a cure now, millions will die, and millions more will lose their sense of taste and smell. You have to do this seriously. Well, at least we know what will happen to them. Where am I? What's going on?
The year is 2075. Once AI became sentient and took over all technology, it started eradicating humans. Ian, you are the last human being on Earth.
What? No, this has to be a dream. Wait, then what are you?
My name is Jeff. I was created by humans to defend them against the AI swarm, but I and others like me were too weak, so we had no choice but to hide.
Wow. Then what's this AI thing above my head?
Oh no, it can't be.
What? Just tell me what this AI thing is.
It's happening all over again. Don't say anything. The AI might hear you.
Okay, I think you're over-exaggerating. There's
no
way-
You are not completely human.
Come again?
You are half AI.
What? Hey mom, why is it so hot?
We live in hell. Of course it's hot. Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh no.
What, is something wrong?
No! You have 100 degrees like the rest of us. Now stop being a baby!
It's like I'm too hot to handle.
I can't believe this. My own son!
Okay, class. We're breaking you up into your demon groups today. 100 degree noobs. You're in the peasant weak class. 200 degree mid-looking ass. You're too mid to even do anything. 300 degree high-ranking officers here with me. Any questions?
Yeah, what if you're-
Shut up, noob! No one asked!
Hey, I heard having a body temperature over 300 means you're the-
Sup, noob? You only have 100 degrees?
Watch this.
Say that to me,
one more time.
You are a... It can't be. You're the Devil King.
Soulmate's body count? What's with all of these? Zero. Aw, that's precious. Now, where were
no,
we?
Please, no!
I wonder what she's like. I should get her flowers. Humans like flowers. Oh, I hope she's a human. Hello, fellow freaks. Did you find out your soulmate's body count?
Yeah, mine's at 69. Must be really skilled.
Wow.
That's cute. Mine's got 420.
Wait, you guys are celebrating?
Why wouldn't we? What's yours at?
Zero.
Yo, his soulmate has to be a human.
What's wrong with that? Hey, Dad, what was Mom's body count before y'all met?
1,000.
What?
I was really happy about it. Why, son?
Well, because mine's at zero. I thought it was, you know, really cute because she's saving herself for me.
It's not that kind of body count, you imbecile.
What?
It's how many people she's killed.
So, she knows every time I've...
Yup.
Huh? I only have 30 minutes left to live? You've gotta be kidding me! Hey Mom, can you please transfer me at least like an hour? I'll go to work, I swear.
What do you think I am? I told you this would happen if you didn't find a job. Get out of my face.
Mom, in 20 minutes I'll-
Not my problem.
Bro, guess how much time I have now.
I don't know, one-
420 years, bro.
All because I subscribed to Ian Box, like everyone watching this video should do right now.
Wow, Mom be nice.
What, are you broke?
1 minute left. I guess this is it for me.
Hey. You from around here?
Yeah, no.
I have been alive for too long. I'd like to give you the rest of my time.
Thanks, but I- Ah! Thank you. Oh!